Hello YouTube. Today I'm going to do a CVS coupon haul. I thought my coupon turned out very well for me, so I want to share this with you guys. Maybe I'll start doing more coupon videos. Excuse my scarf. Lately I've just been having bad hair days. I really need to go get myself and get my hair. But I actually have it plaited down because it's going to be crinkly tomorrow and I don't want to take my plaits out right now. So, all right, so first, I'm going to start with CVS. It had a promotion this week where if you spend $30, you'll get $10 reward card or whatever they call it. So, I'm just going to tell you a couple of things that I got to make my order equals about $32, and that's before coupons. So, I think my total came up to about $32 or $33. I bought some other things, but that didn't have anything to do with couponing. So, I'm not going to talk about that. Just going to tell you about my what I really want there to get. So first I'm going to start with, I got a Tide. They were on sale for $5.94. Then I got a Gain. This was on sale for $5.94. And I had a coupon, a $2 coupon for this one and a $2 coupon for this one that brought both of them down to $3.94 each. And I also got a Gain Fling. And I got a Tide Pod Fling. They were on sale for $4.94. And I also had two $2 coupons for both of them each. Well, I had a $2 coupon for the Gain Flings. And I had a $2 coupon for the Tide Pod, which brought them down to $2.94. So next we're going to go. I'm going to do this one last because that one was a little bit more. So next we're going to go to the Crust. The Crust was on sale this week for $2.99. I had a $2 coupon. I had a $2 coupon that I loaded to my card that brought this down to 99 cents. Then I also had a $2 coupon that came in the mail that said buy any two you get $2 off. So I bought this one too that brought it down to 99 cents. Then I got a bottle of Dawn. I had a quarter coupon. These were on sale for 99 cents at CVS, which I get it just sometimes to make sure that my total equals to what it needs to be. But this was on sale for 99 cents. Most places they're about a dollar anyway. But I had a 25 cent coupon. Oh, yeah. I was about to say it didn't load, but it did. I see it here now. So this was 75 cents. And then I also had... They had the tampons. It had Always and Tampax on sale for $8. So I had a coupon in my email that said $2 off any two. It could be pad or tampon. So I used that towards this. That brought this down to $6. Then I also had a $2 coupon for the Always. And I also had a $2 coupon for my Tampax, which brought them down to a dollar each. So, altogether, out of pocket, I spent $12 and some change. Oh, wait. I also had a $6. In my email, CVS sends you the email, the little email thingies. So, I had a, if I spend $30, I get $6 off, too. So, I also had that in my email. And I had a 20% coupon that came in the mail along with the Crest coupon. Sometimes they'll send you those things in the mail. So that brought my total down to $12 and some change. I told you I had got some other things, so I'm not exactly sure, but it was $12 and some change. So out of pocket, that's what I spent, $12 and some change. But the kicker is, I got a $10 reward book back. So I really didn't spend any, I spent $2 and some change because I got this $10 back that I could use to get anything else in the store that I want to get. I was in a rush yesterday, so I had plans on getting my husband some deodorant and things. So I'll go back probably before the sale is over. And I believe that one gives back an extra care buck too. So I'll probably go back and get a couple of other things before this week is out. But I think I did really good for all of this. And plus, the tie pie flings and the game fling the tie pies and the game flings. I don't know why I can't say those. I don't really care for them too much, so I put them in a basket to be raffled off tomorrow. So I think this shopping haul went great. $12 and some change and $10 back, so I really spent $2. Great haul. Thank you.